At Common Threads Project, we accompany women and girls on their healing journey from sexual violence, war, and displacement. We have developed a unique methodology for this process. In our programs in Ecuador, Nepal, Bosnia, and Eastern Congo, we have witnessed a miraculous capacity for resilience and growth. Even in the most challenging contexts, recovery is possible. Our work is inspired by the ancient tradition of making story cloths that is found in so many different cultures. We know that our deepest human experiences seem to defy words. So in many contexts throughout history, women have come together to sew their unspeakable stories as a way of being understood. We combine this practice with current trauma therapies to achieve profound and lasting recovery. We work in collaboration with local community organizations. Common Threads Project trains local practitioners who adapt the program so that it is culturally resonant. They lead the healing circles, and we mentor them as they gain expertise. In a common thread circle, there is a sense of intimate connection with others. Within the safety of the group, we work where trauma lives, in the body and in visual images. The stitching itself is calming, rhythmic, and meditative. Like trauma work, the story cloth happens at a slow pace. It takes time and patience.